I am, and I mean it when I say this, I am not looking forward to tonight. We are going to be going dark here in just a moment. Oh, with Chris, Dr. Panda, Kiskaloo, Raven. How are you guys doing this evening? It is going to be a special treat on the With Steve channel tonight. We are going to be playing Resident Evil 7, Biohazard, completely blind. I haven't even opened up the application today. Now, I'm going to warn everybody because we also have a donation alert set up as well. Fireballas, Zombie Cupcake Pie, welcome, welcome. And it is obnoxious. It is loud. I have the heart rate monitor on. It already peaked at 113. If you start to feel uncomfortable, make sure to take a break. If your camera move, blah, I'm nervous. If camera movement is bothering you, try turning camera wobble off in the options menu. It may help to resolve the problem. So let's start the game and see what happens here. Easy, normal, normal. Of course, I went normal. Here we go, guys. Resident Evil 7.
Hey, baby.
Hey,
I
baby.
just wanted to send a quick hello, and I
It
love
looks so
you.
real.
Oh, good news.
Look at the
I'm gonna be
hair
coming home
quality.
soon. Yay!
Oh my God.
I cannot
Hope you guys
wait
enjoy.
to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving
These
husband.
graphics look so good.
I
Oh
miss
my
you.
God.
Oh,
Oh, this is
I
fucked.
gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
This is gonna be the
Bye,
whole
baby.
game. This is gonna be the whole game. I don't want it. What the hell? Oh no.
Ethan.
It's on, baby. It's starting right now.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Look at
All
the
I can
sweat.
say is that if you get this,
Oh, this isn't good.
stay away.
What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? So Jeff used mouse and keyboard for this game? I don't know how. Maybe we could have set it up in the settings. You would think it'd be mouse and keyboard for default on PC. I don't understand, Fak Noob.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right?
A little weird,
You just
little off.
disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her?
Stay away! Did
What
you hear
happened?
Mia?
I don't know.
Stay away.
I don't know how,
That's why
but
this is
she's
a video
back.
game in the
She's back
first place.
somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where
You're
is
not
she?
prepared.
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana.
I'm gonna change my
Dude, it's
title to
been
say
3
Heart Monitor.
years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Hang on a second, guys. There it is. Look around? Oh shit. I didn't look around enough. Dude, this is not good if I'm looking around and not looking at the road. The evil is you? Dude, how weird would that be if the evil was me? Man, this is a nice charger, isn't it? Or something?
This is the place.
That's a Challenger. Oh my. All right. Or something like that. I think it's a Challenger. Graphics look pretty good. No, there's no skippage on my end. How do you guys look on your end? There it is, guys. Hotel California. Check your objective. I don't even know what that button is. Find Mia. That's our objective? Okay. All right. Oh man. This looks too real. Guys, it has been months since I actually played a horror game. Okay, looks like we're shaking the gate here. There's not even a lock on it. Just undo it. Can I just undo it? We don't gotta walk around here, do we? Are you serious? All right, Billy, we gotta walk around. Okay, here we go. I guess I can't go through here, can I? No. What's this? Oh no. Okay. I just buzzed in, guys. Hello?
No,
Housekeeping?
God! No, God, please,
I
no!
should have turned off all
No!
the sound effects.
No!
No! All right, guys, I guess we're going home. Guess we can't get in. Of course, we need to go to the back door. Because obviously... Oh, man, we got to run. We can run, too. Obviously, if you're not going to let us in the front door, it's good to intrude. Wait, what? Is this a way? Wait, what? Is there, like, a way? Can I... Oh, man. The front door's eluding me. Here we go. That's... Wait. Oh, okay. This is what I want to do. I knew there was a way. I just turned the wrong way. Okay. Oh, that's the news crew from the demo! Give me that. Oh, no. Look at how bad this looks. Sewer Gators, Episode 17. Project proposal, sneak into a Louisiana ghost house? What? Okay. The Twilight Zone. Join us. Well, that's not right. Okay. Guess we're going to have to go join them, guys. There's nothing else we can do. Accept her gift. I don't like this game. Can I crouch? Oh, I can crouch. I think I'm going to crouch the entire game. Look at all these bugs. Oh, man. It has been forever. I'm not prepared. What was the last horror game that we played on this stream? There he is. Oh, we can block. Look at that. I want to see if there's anything else I can do with my controls here. But I can block like that. Okay. Here we go. Blocking. Blocking. Rendered hands. YMCA. Real horror game, Alien Isolation. Well, we did play the demo for Outlast 2. Oh my god. Why do we gotta follow after this guy? Does Ethan not get it? She's dead. Mia is dead. Why? Why? Why would you do this? Let's go over here to these. Oh shit, Jesus. Okay, that works. Let me just turn this up a little bit more on my end. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more so I can hear it. At Brookner, it has been a country minute, hasn't it? Man, you had to join me on this night, haven't you? It's good to see you, man. How's everything going? These are not neighbors. These are criminals. Looking around. The controls feel so smooth, guys. I feel like running. We got dead birds here. It's like creep up. What is life? I guess that means we can't get back up now. No turning back. Gee, I just heard something. Got a purse. Examine in detail. I want to examine in detail. Driver's license. Who is it? Is that Mia? That is Mia. Aha! Check your inventory. Nice. Email from Mia and driver's license. Mia's driver's license is covered in a strange black substance. Can I search it even more? Oh, I can. Okay. Fair enough. Been busy, but had to see you getting scared, dude, man. This is nostalgia for the stream, isn't it? Glad to have you aboard. Guys, I'm not ready for this. Look at this house. Boy, is that decrepit. I'm not even ducking. It's like, hey guys! Selling them Girl Scout cookies, I see. This is in a demo too, remember? They walked up into the back of the house. Oh, I'm gonna call it. I just got this cinder block out here in case anybody wants to assault me. Look at how dark that is. Son of a bitch. Why? Why already? You gotta be fucking my asshole right now. Are you serious? Oh my god. This game looks just as real as PT. Why am I doing this? This is by far the best looking horror game I ever played in my whole entire fucking career. All layers of fear.
Just
oh, Jesus
do
Christ.
It! Make your dreams come true! Yes, you can!
Shia LaBeouf scared me. Good luck, guys. You're in it to win it, too. I've been here before. Dude, this sounds like hell up here. We gotta fucking move. There's a lot of this game. Guys, this is gonna be the longest playthrough in the history of this game. That's why I didn't even join the leaderboards. What the hell am I gonna win?
Ah, fuck!
Oh man, it's on him. It's on him this time. In the demo, there wasn't. It wasn't on him. It wasn't on him in the demo. Okay, so we need to do the dishes. Can we shut this off? Wait, why am I turning it? Wonder if that was an indicator. What the fuck? Is there something outside? Oh my gosh. What is that sound? Let's open up the fridge. Oh, look at how putrid that looks. You gotta... What it... been forever, guys. Ugh, that is disgusting looking. Are we moving stuff around on the ground? That's what we're doing. We're kicking cans around. We're kicking the can, guys. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Well, that's reassuring. Select an item to use.
Spartans!
Cruiser! Is that too loud on you guys then? Man, that war cry is so loud when we don't have anything else going with it. Let's try use the driver's license. Can I not use that? That would have been so nice if I could have, like, slipped it in there. Should turn down the sound effects. Okay, that is just a burnt picture. Is there anything on it? Is that, like, a person? Is that a person in the hallway? That's exactly what that is. You see it? Ooh, jeez. All right, baby. All right. It's time to work. It's time to do work. Oh, man. Dude, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. This looks so real. This game looks so real. We gotta open up the doors. There's like nothing else that we can do. We gotta open up the doors. We gotta open up the doors because... Oh, Jesus, there's some... Titty. There's some titty. Is that Mia? Come on now, fireballs. I'm turning off the sound effects. Oh, man. What a shame. This is gonna be rough. This game's gonna be a little rough. Select enemies. We can't use anything there right now. Oh, I don't want to play that piano. Fuck that noise. Excuse my French. We're not doing that at all. So she's in a jail cell? I should have shut the door behind me. Looks like the owners. Oh my god. Now remember the last time there was a... It's still there. Okay. These pictures right here. Now that's going down to the basement. Somehow, some way. I guess I shouldn't go upstairs first. We should. Downstairs. Okay, we can't use anything there. We gotta go down.
I am 11.
Alright, here we go. Last time we played a horror game, we didn't have all these sound effects. Dude, I just felt some. Dude, I feel something vibrating in my controller. Oh man, do I gotta... Last time we did this, something went very, very wrong. Hey, Bruiser. Well, I'm not getting back up now.
Damn it.
This is like a headlamp. See that? I can see my hands. Dude, look how real my hands look. I would say I'm about middle 40s, right? Judging by the veins. I don't even want to explore, guys. This is way different. Marsh, look around the basement. This is like the Blair Witch trailer versus the actual Blair Witch movie, you know what I mean? The extended cut. Oh man, look at that reflection off the water. How cool is that? Oh shit, this is deep. Oh, this is deep. Hang out, Bruiser. Hang out, don't go anywhere, buddy. I need your support. Why is it so dark back here? Guys, look at these graphics. You can't make this up. Why am I even doing this? What is the purpose? There's gonna be something in this water. Look at my hands, they're wet. They paid attention to every detail. It feels like I'm really there. Can you imagine this in VR? Can you seriously imagine this in VR? Hey, Smote. For real. For real, Soda. Oh, we're playing this game in VR. Oh my god, Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, it's a body. It's just a body. It's just a body. All right, we're going around you. All right. Must have been one of... She must be up on this board somewhere. I guess these are the 20 people. That body came out of nowhere. That body came out of nowhere. Do I gotta walk back through this whole thing now? Oh no, the door's open. Hello? Billy? Mia? Anybody down here? We have a great cable internet package. Maybe a renovation or two? I don't know. Oh wow, that's, I think, some needles down there. I guess people were experimenting down here. Guys, anything about these leaky faucets? Dude, there's like used needles in there. Oh, for God's sake. Dude, what is the vibrating doing? My controller is vibrating. Dead, turned. Oh, baby, we're getting some... Oh, Steven! Steven has turned! I have turned, ladies and gentlemen. See that? Can I zoom in on this? I've turned. See, we gotta turn it upside down. You can read it. It says something different. Oh, my God. Guys. The Umbrella Project is back. I want those bolt cutters. You're damn right I do. Can I equip these? I want to use it to hit people over the head with. Oh my god. What do we have back here? Why is my controller vibrating? Oh, it's a chain. I'm not going over there right now. What's back here? Should I explore first, guys? Mia's name was on top? Should I just go back? Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Dude, I don't think that's Mia. They knew I was coming. Oh, man. Guys, let me just say, I wouldn't have even stepped foot in a house. If this was real, I wouldn't have even stepped in... One of you stepped in the house. Oh my god. Should I keep going over here or should I cut the chains? I feel like I should cut the... Oh, son of a bitch! Sherpa plays. Jesus Christ. Thank you for the 10 sheets. This is not going to be a good night. Okay, so it's a dead end. Okay.
Moo, 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 moo. Moo, 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 moo.
Oh, my God. You guys suck so bad. Oh. Happy Friday, everybody. This is not the way I was thinking about spending it. You know what? I even thought to myself, oh, it's not going to be a problem. You know, this is just another horror game. No big deal. This is the best-looking horror game I've ever seen in my entire life. Yeah. All right, time to use this. Let's go. Bolt cutter time.
Oh, man. Zephyril.
Thank you for the host, brother. Got Steve Alston on the screen there. Zephyril, thank you for the host. And guys, welcome to the With Steve channel. I am and you are with Steve. And this is a blind playthrough of Resident Evil 7 with a heart rate monitor. And we are not doing well. Happy Friday, guys. Zephyril, hold me. Here we go, guys. Oh, man, this is totally not Mia. Look at the padded walls. Are you for real? Are you for real? Let's go touch her. Oh, my God.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh, she's alive. She's right there. It's her.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't.
Oh, what?
Did I?
Oh, my God.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
What the fuck?
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy, senpai! Daddy, senpai! Take me to it. Alright, I'm walking with you. I'm walking with you, no big deal. We already went the hoi back. There's nobody back. It's okay.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
We gotta go up the freaking ladder.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Look at how real this looks. Look how real this looks. It looks like a...
That's messed up.
We're like peeking through there. All right. Now you gotta go away.
What is this place?
See you later.
What are they doing to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Dude, I gotta turn this anti-aliasing up. Let's turn this anti-aliasing up. Let's make this shit look really good. Okay, anti-aliasing, FXAA. I think that's the best, right? We won't do motion blur. Is there anything else that we can turn up here, guys? Because this is handling it. Volumetric, yeah, lighting quality. Let's just turn this all up. The shadows look great. Everything is running very, very well. Shadow quality is high, very high. Let's just do it. Let's just go the whole way. Oh, my God. I'm not going to get any work done tonight. Oh. Liliana, how long have you been waiting for a game like this? It's been forever since we played a horror game, hasn't it? And you've been here since the beginning. Tongyan, welcome, welcome. Altwin, I don't know how you follow me again, man. How's everything going with your dog? Her hair ain't great. Her hair ain't great. I know. Not my mom's hair. I thought you were talking about my mom's hair. My mom's hair is great. It's a person in the game. That's what I'm looking at too. Her hair. Oh, that's lagging. Okay, that's lagging. Wow. Can you imagine this with a 1080? Oh shit. I'm gonna tell you what right now, guys. All these donations tonight are going towards a 1080. Towards a GTX 1080. That's going to be the next upgrade on the stream. I'm going to tell you right now. That's going to be my next upgrade. And when we do that, we'll come back and play this game then, okay? We'll come back and play this game when we got it on VR. Since Sony fucked us. It's got to be the shadows. Okay, it's got to be the shadows. Hang on. Sorry, I got to go back to what it was. I thought we were going to handle it, guys. It doesn't handle it. All right, very low. Very low. Low. Okay, it's low. Okay, there we go. Let me try one more thing here. We're going to go anti-aliasing one more time. Because I think it was just the shadows. I think it was just... Oh, wait. Volumetric lighting quality are low again. And then we'll turn up the anti-aliasing. Because that'll make everything, like flow better. It'll make everything... Yeah. Oh, man. That looks a lot better. Oh, my God. What do you guys think? Does that look good or what? Kessel 12. Dude, welcome.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
No.
It looks blurry now, doesn't it? Sorry, guys. I just want to make this... I'm sorry for taking guys out of this. I just want to make sure this looks like the best that we can. Okay. We'll go back to FXAA. Damn it. Okay.
Not me. Okay. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Dude, it wasn't her?
We have to go this way.
How wasn't it her?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here.
Oh, see, that blind's down now. Okay. Oh, we're going through here with Mia. Dude, she's going to run away from me. I know she is. Oh, there's the board. You better stay with me.
There. It's there.
Okay, good, good, good. See, I took a sip of that water. I feel a lot better now.
This is it.
Oh, this is not it. What the fuck?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She's being turned? Is that what turn means?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Don't shout about it.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Oh no. I knew it.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She's turning, maybe? Maybe turning means being a part of the family? Maybe it's not zombies anymore. Oh, she's succumbing to something. Look at her. She's all fucked up. I gotta move. I gotta do something. Oh, wait, what's this? E-001. Oh. Grandmammy. Should we turn the aliasing back on? No? I think that was too blurry. It's a baby doll. Okay. Oh, it looks like Mia. Dude, it looks like Mia. That ass. Dude, it looks like Mia.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
There's another baby doll. Let's go look at this baby doll, see what else is there. It's like a chalk doll or something like that, like a chalkware doll or something. Oh shit. Oh my god, what is this? Oh Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Tongyan.
Here you have a 1080 now.
Thank you for the 1080. Got your money's worth on that one. Oh, dude, now I'm really dizzy. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Choke on it, Tongyan. Oh, my God, I'm so dizzy right now. I love you, though, okay? No, it's not personal. Anything that happens tonight, if I say anything bad to you guys, then it's not personal. She, like, ran up here. Oh, my God. I'm so freaking dizzy after that. Oh, this is going to kill me. This game's going to kill me. I swear to God, if I have a panic attack over this game, this is going to be the second time this ever happened to me. The last time I had a panic attack was on Alien Isolation, when the alien was, like, right above me the whole time. And I was trying to avoid it, and it just kept following me on the monitor. I got cut that, man. That was a bad time. I went up to 130, and I stood there for... That heart rate monitor stayed at 130 for probably a minute and a half. All right, let's go. Too much Wendy's. Not enough food. Now it's raining outside. Is there anything in there? Can we go to the next dresser? Do I have a dial tone? Nope, no dial tone. Put that down. Oh my gosh, the sound effects are perfect. It's perfect. It's out of the left speaker. It's 100%. I feel like I'm in this freaking game. guest house map. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I got a map, guys. Why would they leave a map for me? So there's a bathroom up ahead? How convenient. Okay, here we go. Let's man up a little bit, okay? Let's man up. First aid med. Oh, I got first aid? You gotta be shitting me. Oh, no. Someone's knocking on the door. I'm not going back there. I'm not going back there. Oh, I gotta go back there. Are you for real? Come on now. Come on, Billy. Layers of fear all over again. We got paintings. Dude, we just came from here. Are you serious? Are you serious? What is that sound? Oh no. Are you serious? Oh, I can't go back out. I can't go back out. Oh, let's go, let's go. Can I get, do I go down here or do I go down? I, don't look back. Run! Don't tell me, Tang Yang, don't tell me. Dude, I can't even walk fast. What is that sound? Oh my god! Oh, please go. No, it's Mia! It's Mia! No, son of a bitch! Oh my god! No. Like, beat her off or something. What the fuck, Billy? Come on! Dude, she threw me across the map! It's something out of Paranormal Activity! No! No! Oh no, can I like, do something? Give me something! Oh, fuck! Resist! I'm resisting! Come on, Billy! Dude, I'm resisting! Oh, what are we doing? What was supposed to happen?
Yeah.
Wait! Oh, Jesus Christ! Come on! Dude, she's stabbing me! She's stabbing the shit out of me right now! Come on, Billy. Oh, I just grabbed it. Oh, that's terrible. Come on, resist it, damn it! Oh my god. Is it going through my eyeball? Oh my god. What the fuck?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing.
Dude, I would stab her right in the fucking heart. I would stab her right in the heart.
Leave me alone.
Oh, please.
I deserve this.
Oh, Jesus. Grab the knife. Could you grab the knife?
The fuck are you, Mia?
Grab the knife. Stab her in the heart. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah. Douse it on her. You're good. Instant healing. Stem cell research, baby. Oh, my God. What do we do now? Where's my inventory at? Where's the knife at? Dude, the knife just disappeared. Are you serious? Man, can I please stab her in the heart? Poke her boob. Tong Yang, thank you for the 2 sheets. What the hell? Dude, I gotta do something with her. I gotta do something with her. Can I pick up the phone now or something? Maybe I can put, like, the first aid medicine on her. Maybe that's what I can do. Oh, man. Maybe I can use the first aid medicine on her. Let's, okay, so it's like, I can't go through here. Okay. Gotta do something with Mia. Hang on here a second, guys. All right. Let's go back in the inventory. Closes wounds. Partially restores health. Use item. Combine items. Examine item. Discard item. I don't want to use it. Do I go back in the bathroom now? Wait, what? There's something else to this, guys. It just became a puzzle. Wait. Bolt cutters. What's up here on the... What's up here... on the shelf? Anything? Dude, I'm like... skitzing out right now. I don't know what to do. Okay. So, if I look at my map... that's locked, that's locked. So, the only place I can go is the bathroom. Let's look around here on the floor, maybe. Maybe there's something behind, or on one of these shelves. Oh, this game is rough. We're gonna open this back up. Nothing in there. Okay, go down to the next one. Nope. Newspapers. What's up here on the top of the... anything on the top of the ceiling? I can't pull these things out, can I? I can't use the bolt cutters on this door, can I? Use item? Negative? Okay, I can't use that. Was there a chain on this door, maybe? Oh, shit. Oh, guys, I'm so bad at these puzzles. Is there something in her pockets? Can I look in her pockets? I know this is gonna sound like look really violating. Okay, there it is. That's what it is. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, shit, okay. Oh, she grabbed the knife out. Hey, I want to run. I want to run. Can we please stand up? Oh, I'm going to attack the shit out of her. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on, attack the shit out of her. That's what I needed.
You shouldn't have called me, Ethan. Now you have to get too.
No, we got this. Hit her in the chest. Yes, there it is. Yep, there it is. Get her going. Oh my god. Nope, it's okay. Just grab it out. Listen, there's other fish in the sea. No big deal. Grab that axe. I had to press A on her. Can I please grab this axe off of her? Where's the knife at? When all else fails, do not answer that phone. I'm exploring first. Wouldn't that be some shit if you heard that somebody pick up that phone right now? I think I'm doing alright, ain't I? Okay. Just a flesh wound. Okay, so there's nothing else on the floor. I can't, like... oh my god. Arsenal 10, you beautiful bitch. Oh, you beautiful son of a bitch. Thank you for the 10 sheets. I turned the corner, and you had to cast that. I turned the corner, and it was perfect timing. Okay, so the phone's not dead. All right.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Let's kill Steve Day. Fireballs. Let me look at the map. Just... oh, nice. Okay, so there's an indicator on the map to tell you if a door's open or closed, if it's locked or not. And there's... she's gone. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Yeah, that's right. Oh man, I can eye it up, see that? Oh, nice, big hit. That's like a quick hit. That's like a big hit, okay. So I can eye it up and go for it, see? I got an axe and I know how to use it. Here's... wait, actually, I gotta go over here, right? Let's close this door. Here's Johnny! Got it. Behind closed doors, oh, okay. I got an achievement for that, guys. Come to the attic. I don't think there's any other reason other than just to go right to the attic, correct? You know what I mean? It wouldn't make any other sense just other than to go to the attic. Do you see how all the lights are turned on now? Can I break this door open? Hang on here a second. That didn't work. Okay. Let's go over here. Can I peek around this corner? Oh, nice. I can change equipped items that way. Nice. Very nice. I like the minimalistic. There's zero HUD to this. I love that. It's the... Okay. All right, here. What is this? Man, I think my brother and I's house looked like this at one point in time, with all the lath exposed. So we made a beautiful kitchen out of it. All right, nice. Derelict house footage, very nice. New save data. Oh, mercy me. We gotta save, ladies and gents. We gotta save. Oh. That freaking shadow scared the shit out of me. That shadow scared the shit out of me. Dude, I'm getting that head rush again for some reason. I can't explain it, guys. This is by far the greatest horror game I ever played in my life. I don't feel so good. I don't feel good at all. This is where you just go tunnel vision, and you just walk ahead with what's in the light. You don't even pay attention to what's on the outside of the light. You just kind of focus, you know? Just kind of focus. Alright. Now we gotta go through this again. Okay, so this is the, in the demo. This is a very interesting mechanic to this game, if it allows us to do it. We actually control the character in the VHS.
Who? Where did you find this guy?
Yep, we're controlling this game.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Hey, Argonaut, I guess that means, six more weeks of winter, right?
If the sound is right this time, I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try to turn on the anti-aliasing again, guys. What's SMAA? Is that like the lowest?
We have to make a change.
See, look how fuzzy that looks. How terrible does that look? I don't understand that. I don't understand why that looks so bad. Display mode full screen. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Refresh rate's fine. Ambient occlusion. I don't know why it looks so shitty. Motion blur, no. Is there another reason why it looks so bad? I just realized you pulled the chain in the fireplace without playing the VHS. I know you played the demo, but still. No, there wasn't any VHS to be had. Well, I didn't know. Actually, it could have been upstairs, and I just didn't look at it first. So, yeah, we probably could have done that first. Pretty sure you were supposed to watch a VHS to find the hidden chain in the fireplace. So watching it now might be useless. Oh, I see what you mean. So we did it out of order, totally. I just went for the chain right away.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro,
just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
I don't know why it looks so grainy. Oh, isn't there like anthroscopic filtering that you can turn up? Let me look at that. Texture filtering very high, motion blur, depth of field, ambient occlusion, bloom, volumetric lighting quality, negative, subsurface scattering, configure improved skin texture rendering. Yes, please. Color space. Oh, maybe that's what it is. BT-709 color space. I don't know why. It will help non-demo people, though, to follow the story. Yeah, Bossley, I'm thinking it's because... he's looking through the camera. Yeah, but even on the PS4, it looked better than this. I hate to say it, guys. I don't want to say anything good about the PS4 because they pissed me off. But resolution scaling? Set the internal resolution of the game? No. Rendering interlaced. Frame rate variable? I would say that's 60 right off the bat, right? 60 full screen. Let's try that. Dude, that looks so bad. I'm really sorry, guys. Really sorry about this. Let's change the color space back to this. That's one of our problems. What is going on? It's looking worse and worse. Variable? What else did I do here? Nothing. Change the ambient occlusion method for indirect lighting on shadows. Why does this look so bad? See, broke it? Do you guys see what I mean? Looks that way? See what I mean? I'm thinking it might be resolution scaling? Can't be the V-Sync. Perhaps the camera dimension. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you.
After me, please.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Let's see if we can see any ghosts.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Someone we look at, I think when we go through the doorway, we look back,
oh,
right?
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh my god, okay. I think this will tell us where the key might be, though.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Okay, well, it kind of looks shitty anyway.
Been abandoned?
They do look. Oh, that's
3 years.
Look, there's it's a bowl cutter that we need now.
Clint, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway.
It will make a great cutaway.
So,
telling me.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Oh my God.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son Lucas.
Pork rinds.
Bad seed, apparently.
So the cool thing is
that
oh wait,
shit.
Ghost sighted in Bayou.
No, I should have worn my good shoes.
It doesn't say about the 20 people missing.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Yeah, for real. Tell me about it.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre? Where is Andre, everybody?
Andre! Andre!
Why is your channel telling me you're offline right now?
Did you see where Andre went?
Is anybody else having that trouble?
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
There's special things that you can do within here.
A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Be a ghost right over here. Do we see the ghost? No, we didn't see the ghost. Maybe we should like be far behind him or something. There should have been a ghost in here. Oh man, we didn't see a single ghost yet.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I would have been stopped by an invisible wall. Yep, I do remember that. Let's go here.
Andre?
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is he?
I think there's one more chance of seeing this ghost, and it's when I'm going down the ladder.
Andre, where are you, man?
Tell me about it. Tell me about it, Andre. So, look, we're still missing a fuse over here. What's showing up over here? I didn't see a fuse the last time, though. So we'll look around here, see what we can find. There's the TV, that's shut off.
What the hell?
Looks like the people Andre was talking about. I love how the subtitles are changing as
you
we go through this.
You're fucking kidding me.
Nope, we're not.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I thought we went in first last time. Interesting. I don't know how Andre could have walked so far away so fast, to be fair. Did Steve look for the lockpick? It's above the display, is it? Above the display, like above the TV? Where's that? Above the display?
You first.
Oh, this is where I go
first.
Need
a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
You asshole.
So, you first.
Okay, we're going down, baby. We're going down. The ladder's not broken up either.
What do you see? What is it?
It's Freaking Andre is what it is. That is fucked. That is fucked. This was the demo. This was all in the demo. It's still pretty disgusting. These Blair Witch scenes. Okay, so there was that.
Jesus.
So we saw all that, right? Now we gotta find... We gotta find this last fuse. We gotta find this fuse, guys. Why the hell? I thought the fuse was back in this corridor. Like, wasn't it back behind this corridor or something? I don't want to go back down the ladder. Wait, was that it? That's not it. Where the hell is the fuse at? Elusive Inu? Inu! Happy Friday. Okay, I feel like I want to look around for this fuse now. That's the next step, right? Oh, we got the bolt cutters. That's right. Right, we got the bolt cutters. Dude, we just killed our girlfriend. I feel bad. I'm going to play this now. Oh, shit. Bam, bitch! Oh my god, this is past the demo. The door's open. Oh man, this is so sketch right now. Oh no. Let's go back over to the... Let's go back in the kitchen. We're going 100% on this game. We're going 100%. Oh my god. Oh my god. Was there something in between there last time? Oh my god. Fear the unexpected. Oh, it's so dark back that way. Okay, bolt cutter time, bolt cutter time. Let's go. Use you, use you. Can I please use this? Yes, bolt cutters. It's Stats. Whatever happens, I confident in your abilities to punch it. Thank you. Thank you, it's Stats. There's our fuse. Yeah, boys. Okay, we got this now. We got this. We know it's back that way. That guy goes, welcome to the family, remember? In the demo. Oh! No! Come on, Billy! I saw you over there. Mia? Are you back? Is that you? Is that you, Mia? Dude, I know that that's her. She's walking back this way. She disappeared. Son of a bitch, she disappeared. Okay, we got block now. We got block. Dude, I seen her. I seen her. Oh gosh. Four reloads and commercials. Are you serious? Wait, I gotta put the fuse in. Shit, I forgot to put the fuse in. Damn it, I forgot to put the fuse in. What's that sound? Oh my god, this is gonna kill me. There's gonna be somebody in this room. Alright. We got the fuse. Put it in there. Good deal, baby. Good deal. Get this. Go this way. Check our 3. Check our 9. Let's go. Oh, Jesus Christ!
It's okay.
Oh!
It's okay,
no, no, no. You're not alive. What the fuck?
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Please. Come on now!
You shouldn't have done that!
Oh, Jesus Christ. What is going on?
It fucking hurts!
I know it did! I know it did! God damn it! This is creepy. What's she doing? Oh, what the fuck?
Now,
no!
Let's see.
No, no, come on, come on, come on! No, 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 no! No, 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 get it out, get it out! I can pull it out, I can pull it out! Come on, pull that bitch! Hold it in! No, no, no! Oh, son of a bitch! She ripped my arm off! Oh, I didn't know I had to pull it out! Oh, no, 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 she took my fucking arm. Oh, son of a bitch, I know I had to pull on it. Oh, this is a bad scene. Oh. No, no, I can put some first aid on. I can put some first aid on, it's okay. Inventory. Inventory. Oh, that is fucked. Oh, that is so fucked, I know I had to hold it in! Oh, no. Wait, what? Okay, where's my first aid? First aid.
Pour a little bit on her. First aid. Yeah, put the nub on there. That's good. All right, we cauterized that bitch. Can I pick my... Oh, I forgot to pick my hand up first! Oh, no. Oh, son of a bitch, I did it out of order. Oh, now I got a nubbin. Now I got a fucking nubbin. This game's too realistic for me. Where's the beef? Oh my god, I got a nubbin. Potato fries, welcome back. Dude, I got a nubbin. Guys, I can't even block anymore. I got one hand. I can go through this whole entire game with one hand. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I just poured that. Oh my god, can I just restart this? I'm just gonna restart. We're just gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Zephyr, we're gonna keep going. Punch her, do it. Punch her. Dude, I tried to punch her. I'm hitting the stairs now. I cannot believe I'm doing this one-handed. This doesn't make any sense. This is like, this is gonna go on Twitch fails. I can feel it. This is gonna go on Twitch feels. Ad Brookner, thank you for the 2 sheets, man. Dude, I'm going around one-handed.
Okay, fine.
This is so fucked. I'm one-handed it, guys. And I'm still playing the game. They really thought this through. It's time, Mia. Can I just, like, put this up to my head and opt out, please? Wait, was there a phone in here or anything? Is there something else I missed here? I cannot believe it's let me play this game. With stubbers, I know. I cannot believe that. This game, I wonder if I put my hand back on there and reattach it with the first state, if that would have worked. Mannequin. I look like them now. Dude, I'm going through the game one-handed. I cannot believe this is happening right now. I can't believe this. I wonder what I could have done. No, I could have put the first aid on it. That's what I could have done. I got more handgun ammo. It's just giving me all the ammo now. It knows that this is what's next. It knows that this is what I gotta do. I cannot believe this. Can I climb this ladder one-handed? Oh, Jesus Christ! Go back down, go back down, go back down! Come on, baby! Oh, Jesus Christ!
No!
I'm reloading him.
It all has to come down.
I'm purging it! Headshot, baby, headshot. Alright, we got this. Oh, you are so done, Mia. You and me, baby.
What are you hiding?
Oh my god. Here's Johnny! Come on, baby. This is fucked. Fuck me, baby! No! Oh, I'm fucked! I'm dead.
They're relying on me.
RB! This is fucked up! What is this? I guess that means nobody's choosing me for the zombie apocalypse, right? All right. Let's restart this shit. Give you ammo, but you can't reload. I know. Can you imagine if it was so realistic that you would see that one hand stubbers, like, going back and fucking doing it? Do I still have one hand? I still have one hand! Are you for real? Combine items. I should have combined items. That's what I should have done. Give me this gun. It's...
You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna have to restart the fucking game over. Excuse my French. I'm sorry. I'm really animated.